Today we are trying to fix up a chess piece that's some roses and some leaves. Oh, you can see we just got a little bit of the stencil laid out here. And then we're just gonna be filling in along the shading and like that, trying to help some of the travel go away. And then yeah, we'll fix up the roses as well. Kind of redoing all the line work, and then once we get through that, we're gonna do some like darker shading down here, filling the leaves pretty much damn near black, and then yeah, we'll start shading in the roses. And that was all up in my face, bro. Oh shit, close up, talk about. Bro, so I was watching these conspiracy theories on SpongeBob. Apparently the whole show is not just a kids cartoon show, it's actually a nature documentary. And there's actually serious facts that go into like prove this and stuff like that. But you gotta go do the research yourself. I'm not just gonna give all everything away. We're just kind of filling in a little bit of the dark shading. And then after that, we'll just fill in a little bit of the under part of the shading here with a little bit of lighter. And then we'll be on to the shading the roses. Today we're doing a little peep tattoo. Rest in peace, Gus. I was a huge fan of his music when I was younger, and so was my client here today, so we're gonna memorialize him. But yeah, it's gonna be a great time at Sharky's Paradise. Getting this design ready to get printed out for my client. We bounce some ideas back and forth and have agreed on something that is gonna be super fucking dope, and I am excited to do it. So yeah, let's run this shit. Sharky's Paradise. 5 inches?
Yeah.
Sweet. That's one thing I like about printing everything off of Photoshop is that you get the right size the first time. Back in the day, it wasn't like that at all.
Yeah, what'd you do before?
Fucking just eyeballed it. You'd be printing it out on a piece of paper to run through a Thermofax. You would just kind of eyeball it, and if you did it too big, you'd be like, all right, I'm gonna downgrade this size by 20% and then see what that fucking looks like, you know what I mean?
Just trying to set it up as much as I can. Get it all ready before Sharky gets back from his anniversary trip.
these black and gray realism tattoos when I want to be doing tradition. Because you guys think they look cool.
Actually, we have a little bit of gray wash shading to do on the inside after this, but I'm just about to wrap up all of this skin effect, and then, yeah, we'll be done here soon.